Sorry, noobsters, starting over. This is episode show number 11. Today we're going to be playing Bioshock 2. Happy Wednesday. I have played Bioshock Infinite, and when the Steam sale came, I wanted to try the other Bioshocks because I loved Bioshock Infinite so much. So, you know, when the games are $4, of course you got to get it. And they come in the package deal, so even better. Anyway, I finished Bioshock 1, and now I'm going to jump in with Bioshock 2 with everyone. So enjoy, and let's get this adventure started. We'll go medium, you know, because we're noobs here. Hard might be a little hard, so we'll start off at medium. I totally forgot what happened in the first one, though. So, we went underwater. Something about the little girls and saving them from injections. Right? Something like that. I don't know. Big Daddy. I do remember the Big Daddy thing. So, it looks like that's where we are right now.
Look, Daddy. It's you!
And the creepy little kids. I did rescue them in Bioshock 1. Gotta be the good guy here.
Let's go out to play, Daddy.
We're not a Big Daddy in the first room, right? So. Look like Scuba Steve, man. Yeah, not scary at all. A little freaky.
More angels, Daddy. This way.
I understand. If they're all dead, how can they keep extracting that stuff from people? Snap, I stepped on it. I understand, why is it a kid? Maybe I should have played Bioshock 1 first. Yeah, I hated Big Daddy in the first one. Didn't like fighting them, that's for sure. Ah, was that sticky grenade?
There we are. He's perfectly safe now. This is not your daughter. Do you understand? Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please.
No, you kneel.
Remove your helmet.
What do they look like? These things are huge.
Take the pistol. Place it against your head.
What if he didn't point it at his head? He just like, I'm gonna put it on the side of my head.
Fire.
No. Well, it's been a while since I played this. Sheesh. I played like maybe half an hour of it. Totally forgot what's going on here. God, it's like wearing glasses with headphones, because headphones squeeze my ears, and
can you hear me?
My glasses are there, and it hurts my ears. What happened? Still alive? Still alive. Arrive alive. Oh, Brad. Yeah, I know how to move. Okay. Damn it, give me a gun. Come on, Dez, give me a gun. Where's the secret treasures? Ooh! Hold on just a sec. Sensitivity a little too high. Customize. Oh man, it's not even that high. I get motion sickness, okay? So we gotta slow down the spinning a little bit. Okay, let's go. And that, you know, adds to my nooberness. Nooberness. Yeah, that's a word. We're making that a word. Get out of my way! Crouch. Huh? Oh, what the hell is that? Lamb is watching. Who's Lamb again? Is that the doctor? Is the doctor lady bad? I don't know. I forget. Because I know you meet her in the first one, right? At the end of the game.
Lesson one, mop jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
What? What?
Long.
Oh, that was easy. Secret room. Look for key codes. 1540. All right. Let's try 1540. Jackpot! Yeah, money. Give me all your money. What is this, sauna? Nice and hot. Dude, I don't know how this guy jumps with Scooby here. Scooby snacks. To get hint if you are stuck. This one's... Yeah! Give me some more! Give me some more! Dude, are these free or am I spending money? Whatever. Oh, not creepy at all. What is that? Who is? Am I really the father? I am your father. Yeah, superpowers. Ah, that's the stuff. Ah, the power. I have the power.
Daddy was sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Give me the drugs. Give me the drugs. Whoa!
Daddy!
Kidnapped. Whoa, what happened to you? You're on fire. Oh, poor lady. What? What's this? It's a dead body. What do you mean, what's this? Wait, how the hell did they get fireflies down here? That's weird. Okay. Yeah, money! Got the cash! Give me the cash! Give me the cash! Oh, that's weird. Give it all, away! Come back! Ah, I can't carry my. Dude, I'm low on fuel. I can't use this drill for very long. Hell yeah! Hack that shit.
Oh, the heavens opened. I saw them open!
Whoa! What's with the hostility? What? Come on! Power! Name that movie.
Ah, at last a signal.
She's the doctor lady from the first
you,
one, right?
You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum.
Tannenbaum.
I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train
station.
God,
I always got lost in Bioshock 1. This is gonna be crazy. Give me old loots! Didn't we kill a guy and he fell down here? Where'd he go? Right? Right? Is it? No, it doesn't. Hey, brother! What you doing out there? Ooh. Hello. Fresh water. Oh, look. Love these things. Give stories.
Soon you will be born, and Rapture will be your home. You shall be raised as I was, to advance the common good through social psychiatry. This city's potential.
Wash your hand, man. Go use the bathroom.
Yet our beliefs are unwelcome here. Life will be difficult.
It's like Duke Nukem.
Revolution is always dear.
Toilet.
If we are patient with her, Rapture. Ah!
Bam! Losing a lot of life. I gotta learn to evade attacks, I think.
Taste of Adam in weeks.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people.
Zap, 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 zap.
Remember,
zap, zap, zap.
You are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as a mother to the Rapture family. I am back in Rapture after so many years. The little ones I rescued are grown up. And think of me no more. After what I once did to them, it was.
Okay, so that's from the first one. I think that's from, right?
But now, all around the world,
because they all left and grew up.
Vanished by the sea, kidnapped. And so I return, in fear of what I already know.
What?
Someone is making new little ones, continuing my work, my sins. Even if I am to die for it.
Wait, so who's Lam? Okay, I guess that's the story, man. Like, I'm the guy in the movie theater always asking the questions. But yeah, man, I wanna know! Anything else? I'm also out of fuel. You can't drill people. Oh. Yeah, it's a gun! Whoa, what happened? Alright. Looks like my game crashed. Damn it. Hold on. Gotta get that back up. What the heck? Sorry for the little delay, folks. Don't know what happened there. Ugh. Let's try this again without the oops, please. Yes, 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 yes.
NVIDIA.
Ugh. Was that saved? Oh man, do I have to do that all over again? I don't think that's saved, because this is my other save. Yeah! Dang it! June. It's not June. Damn it! I didn't even reach a save point. I gotta start all over? Ugh! Ugh! Bear with me, please. Alright. We're gonna do this again. But we can skip all that stuff, so... No! Quit. No. Okay. New game. Let's try not. Can we skip all that? I hope we can skip all that. If not, I'll just go to my save game. We can go from there. Ugh. Skip. Skip again. Oh, we did this. Skip. No, I can't. Oh, damn, I can't skip this. I do need a new comp, though. I don't think my comp's quite up for streaming. I do want to upgrade it, but some things I gotta do first before I can upgrade my comp. And hopefully, it won't be so bad. Playing a game, encoding. I probably should get a card capture, too. Ugh. Funds, man. What am I made out of money? We will not listen to it.
I need this. Do you hear me?
What is this? What? 1540. Except. Money. Alright, I'm gonna save. Just in case. Alright. Let's go. I'm sure there's an autosave somewhere.
You did the family a service.
Hello.
Wise? Whatever it is.
Come on. Where'd you go? Come on. Never mind. Ah! It hurts. God. I want a gun. I don't want to do this all over again. Okay, let's get the free stuff.
Father!
Give me. Skip. Can't skip this either. Alright, stim pack. Let's go. Oh, get up, you sissy.
Daddy was sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
So is this the Eleanor that was the daughter of that lady who was supposed to be a researcher? Whoa.
Daddy!
Yeah, yeah. Wait, wasn't there something? There's money over here somewhere.
Money.
No. No smokes. Smokes. Smokes take your life. For the blue stuff. Okay, money. I just wonder there's more somewhere. Did I miss it? I think it's actually stronger. Alright.
Ah, at last, a signal.
Oh,
you
wrong way.
Who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are. And I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
Is there anything else in here? Yeah, money. Money! Ugh, what's in here? Secret treasure? Is it worth it? Yeah, it was. Yeah, it made $4. Dude, $5? Holy moly. That's gotta hurt. It's working. Alright, I'm gonna save again. Just in case. Alright, let's go. Let's go, gentlemen. Let's go.
Taste of Adam in weeks.
Ooh, zappage.
This is Dr. Sophia Lara with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone.
Yes.
Think of me not as leader, but as mother to the Rapture family.
What is this? It's a rivet gun. Yeah, better than the drill. Drill punch. Nope, we have to explore everything. This is RPG, don't you know?
Barely made it down alive. But here it is. And it's real. Rapture. This is where that thing took my poor baby girl. From what I saw in the sub, most of the city's in ruins. But there were lights here and there. And shapes moving. Ugh, I'm rambling. Scared, I guess.
Ugh, scotch.
But maybe.
Scotch.
If I find this Dr. Lamb,
down into my belly.
Over the PA, I'll find Cindy too.
Oh, headshot. Get me your loots. Yeah, I'm one of those FPS guys that has to reload after every person I kill. Oh look, little baby. Are you taking it out of his butt? Yeah, she is. Found you.
Your sister doesn't want you playing with me.
No, I am not a pedophile. Holy moly, spider monkey. Holy moly, she's got ninja boots. Whoa! What's with the hostility? Oh god, that hurt. Uh-oh, I don't have any more health gas.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, Big Sister is always watching. To steal Adam is to steal
the
Rapture family. Your family.
What is this? Can I go inside? Nope.
Diane insisted that we spend the weekend at the Adonis, and already I find myself seeking a respite from my vacation. She deems it necessary to chide me for working. The words dissolve into an endless animal bleat.
Yeah, for sure.
I founded Rapture to be free of law and God, to live among those for whom work is our wage.
Oh, work, story of our lives, right? No one likes to work.
Till now, I had never considered my legacy.
Perhaps
after the new year.
Come on, Tom. Lead me on. Wait, what's up? We have to explore everything. Recorder. Get back here, you're a spider monkey! Oh, scary music, what's gonna happen? Whoa! Oh, that's mine. My shadow. Oh! Of course I have to drop down. Boss fight. Oh, great. Can I drown? I don't think I can, right? I mean, I'm wearing scuba gear. I don't drown, right? I don't think so. Nope. Can I swim? Kind of weighted down. Okay. It's like walking on the moon. Can't drown. Good stuff. Shoot anything either, though.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men.
I'm Michael Jordan
alone,
down here.
You will not last
so
long.
Dark.
You can still reach the train station.
Give
Find
me
there.
Hey, look, there's a Big Daddy. Are we on the same team? Hey, look, little machine. What is this? Fuel? Fuel for what? It says that way. But we're gonna take the scenic route. Dude, this is cool. Fishies. Ugh, shakes the screen every time I land, dammit. Under the sea. Darling, it's winter, darling, it's winter. Ooh, yeah. How you like them lyrics? Whoa, the arrow said the other way. I think I just died. Oh, no, just kidding. Can't. What happens? Oh god. Are my gun's okay? Can I still shoot my ribbit gun? Ribbit gun? My fog gun? Yay! Autosave!
Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know
this
of
way?
You.
Nope. This way.
You think I was slugging one?
Damn. See? Gotta reload after every enemy I kill. I got everyone just crazy down here. They talk to themselves.
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers.
What is this? Oh, by the chance.
Drug
what
addicts.
Is this?
Vicious animals.
Open it! Pick up the hack tool. What hack tool? Nope. Canned beans. That ain't a hack tool. Okay. You got the hack tool. Press them and subvert them to your side. Oops. Give me more. Give me more. Yeah. Give me more! Where's the door controller? Oh, that ain't it. Give me. Okay. What? Oh, that! God, see? This is why we're Noob Discoveries. Hack, press E to stop the needle on green section. To advance, white will give you a nasty shock. Okay. Oh, well, that was... Let's try this again. Yay! Okay. Come on. Wait, what does blue mean? Get blue? Oh, stupid. Number. Yeah, I got a little buddy. Shoot him! Shoot the ninja! Shoot him! Holy smokes. What are these crazy people?
This is Dr. Sophia Lam. Andrew Ryan is dead.
Andrew Ryan, that's the guy. Okay.
Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the
cell. I don't want to talk to you.
Until the people tense. Grow tense and isolated in the absence of the sun. Now they clamor for a psychiatrist. Do they miss the state censor, I wonder? Wartime seizure of private assets? Or the checkup police vanishing them in the night? Regardless, this Lamb woman is said to be
the who stole the supplies?
Quiet the rattling of the great chain's weakest links. I will leave her to it.
What are you talking about? The Lamb Woman. Okay. And who's the mother of the Eleanor? What? What? Oh, I'm stuck. What happened? Really?
That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger.
Yet here I am, still alive.
Out of your pain.
Oh, this is lab. Okay, I thought that was Tenenbaum.
I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden.
So she's the new bad guy?
Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
What? You crazy?
It is Sophia Lam. She has found you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, shut up. What the mother? I used a first aid kit too. God, stop. Back in the water. Okay. Search corpses for loot. I don't see any dead bodies. There, dead body.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lam. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her.
Who the hell are you? Search the drawers. Express storage. What's that? Okay. Give me the loots. Lam will lead the way. So I guess she's the new Andrew Ryan dude.
Careful. Security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Yeah, I still got my flying robot too. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta search everything. Good stuff. I hated those in the first one. Those thingies. What is this? Activate security shutdowns. Using bot channel is free. Pack. Wait, what? Whether it was security. Okay. Why doesn't it work? Oh. Flashback.
Father, it's me, Eleanor.
Whoa.
I know you're awake
in
there.
Old.
I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again.
So wait, you're my daughter? That means
if I'm right,
the lamb is my wife, the bad lady?
Please, find me.
I guess so. What is that? Pick up stuff with your mind, throw it at enemies. I really like the zapping thing though. Can I switch them? How do I cycle through my... Oh, okay. Electrode. She knows who knows the landlady.
She's up topside now, eyeballing with all the caretakers. And if anybody gets limpy, pal, he's got the bomb.
Nuts. He saved a whole kindergarten full of cutesy little brats. Went up happy ever after.
Aw, motherfucker.
That kid happens to work what he's done.
He's gone now.
Ugh. Yeah, that was close.
Not again.
Mother.
I bet. Cut it out already.
You know, it would have worked if that thing didn't. Oh, that would have went beautifully if, like, that thing didn't, you know, hit the ground. Stupid. You know, my little circle cursor, it was aimed at the thing, but no. I need more health. Are those machines on the maps? How do I reload? How do I reload? Gotta look at these things. Gameplay, customize, okay. Customize keys. Equip previous plasmid, ZF1, okay. Reload weapon and daddy sense R. Can I not reload plasmid? Guess not. Ugh, okay, let's go. Shoot, my robot's on fire, unfortunately. It's okay, little buddy, hang in there. Made you do all the work. Oh, record.
These people are hooked on some kind of genetic wonder drug called Adam. I've read the word splicer scribbled on walls like a warning.
Damn addicts, man, crack addicts.
Cornered me and Christ, his face.
Choked.
I had a gun, but I choked. And then out of nowhere, we both heard this singing. And he took off like hell on wheels.
Ugh, Sophia Lam is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
Oh, telekinesis. Let's go!
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
Why not?
In ethical psychiatry,
so discrimination
we must account
here.
The role of evolution. Depression, fits of panic, sexual pathos. All responses to ancient selection pressure. The irony is that this theory is why Ryan's people invited me here. They mistake my study of natural law for the worship of competition. Remember, Eleanor, one must know the beast before it can be slain.
Dude, I never had enough money in the first one. Okay, first aid kit? Probably could use me. Because I'm horrible and get hit by everything. Escape. Oh god, I hate when that happens. Can't see. Oh, I still heard this. What?
Quickly, head for the elevator.
I don't have...
I can smell it!
Ah! God! Panic. I panic like that. See? And got the lights blaring in your face like that. Ugh. Okay. Open the doors. Didn't even... Plasmid. Oh wait, can't pick it up full. What the mother of God, dude? Ooh. Okay, I gotta get used to this game, cause I don't have any rivets. Bye bye. Shoot him! Come on, robot, I hacked you.
Now, here is what the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Oh, but she's with her mother. Don't the women always get custody? Okay. Let's try not to die. Great. Whoa, what was that? Trap rivets will never fire against me. So it's that. Press middle mouse, special out. Interesting. They won't hit me? Okay. They were not. I thought because I didn't shoot those, they might.
Dr. Su Chong's death was a nasty blow to the protector program. But I'm gradually settling into his role, picking up the slack that his carelessness left behind. We are gaining steam again, but I'm not satisfied. Yes, the Big Daddy defends the girl, but he is programmed only for the fight. Like a sheepdog who wanders off unless a wolf is tearing at his flock. When no aggressor is present, he regards his little sister as he might a common houseplant. We need something more. Something stronger. An unbreakable physiological bond.
No. What can you give me? Yep, we know that's a good idea. Ugh, rivets. You know what? I'm just gonna use frickin'. If I run out of rivets, I run out of rivets. I always miss those stupid camera things. I hear it. I hear it. I know it's here somewhere. I don't. You stupid robot camera. Searching through trash cans like a bum. I can hear it. Where the hell is it?
Here, in the ticket booth. Press the button so we can speak face to face.
What? Hey, you got the little girls in there.
You see? This is why I must fight Sophia.
You're not looking good there, Tenet
Bomb. She is using the new little ones for something. And I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins. And the Rapture
nightmare will repeat forever. I'm doing all the work.
Forever.
You're sitting in this room. Talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people. Without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Sheesh. Why are you so mean to me?
Lem will take this place apart to find you. Please hold back the splicers until we escape.
Just like Andrew Wyatt. God, see, look, gotta do all the damn work. Always melee. What happened? Oh, fucking interesting.
Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this. But there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta. And good luck.
Herr Delta. That's not my name. My name is Lamb.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
I never trust those things. All right, let's go. Onward! It's a train that goes underwater? What?
Whoa there! Now, better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
Where's the brakes? Where's the brakes? Can't move. Brakes. Okay.
As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Huh? All right, let's do this. Beans, good for your heart.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course.
What, C-section?
It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be...
God, this lady's crazy.
Her intellectual progenitor, loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
Oh, heck. Does that have to keep... More money! That means... Okay, let's get out of here. What are they trying to save? Where'd that dude go? Give me your loot. What's over here?
Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Insert your ticket now.
Ugh,
have
fine.
Rice for children under
fine, three. I have to go over here.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk.
Cure?
Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
What am I, like a zombie? Got superpowers? Maybe I don't want to go back. Power to the people. Rivet gun damage, rivet gun clip size. You know... Yeah. Does that affect my trap rivets too?
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here coo with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Door controls. That should pop it open.
Thank you. drill it. Whatever. No. Oh. Okay, let's try not to mess it up this time. Whoa, what happened? Groaning for. What the hell? Get a ticket?
Jim dandy. That'll what? Get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one.
Oh, that means
whisperer near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
That means I need to kill, or yeah, I need to kill Big Daddy. Oh, I'm gonna use this. I hate the Big Daddies. All right. Let's try not to die.
Get yourselves hit! No fuck ups this time! Daddy's home! Take aim! Burn!
Ow. The hell? What the stupid desk?
Fine! Yeah, hide from me then! Sure! Couple some other. Just one last year! Ain't that enough for you? And now, all this crap in my way.
Oh, that hurt. I need more ammo. Let me into the park.
I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements.
Picked up first gene tonic. Passive abilities.
Please, enjoy
hey,
the
faster.
Park.
Got lead feet.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in
what?
A steamliner, the Olympian. His sleep interrupted with a singular purpose. Here, he shouts to his crewmen as he wipes sleep from his eyes. Full stop. We begin building here.
Under the water? What is this? Okay, not this way. Let's go, little robots. Open the door.
Refitted for heavy construction, the Olympian returns with a new cargo. A state-of-the-art submersible platform, nicknamed the Sinker, ferries supplies and workers to the seafloor, fathoms below.
Some technology.
After initial supplies have been brought to the seafloor, the platform is permanently moored in the sediment.
Brought a statue of himself.
Are sunk hundreds of feet into the rock and silt. Below the platform, engineers work to overcome obstacles such as diamond hard rock, obstinate sea life, and unexpected cavalry.
Alrighty.
After the platform is secured, work progresses at an astounding rate. Designed to be the foundation of Rapture, workers toil around the clock to create the metropolis you see today.
Give me my fire.
Your kind ain't welcome here. Help! He won't resist that.
My land is through me. A simple death. To
heavens!
Anybody else? Ammo! No. Make me big.
Well. That won't go well at all.
Make me big. Bigger. I want to be big. Good movie, by the way. I would suggest you see it if you haven't. Ugh. Oh my god! Oh, God.
Used to be there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me.
Do I even want to try to have
this? Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but...
All right, let's try this again.
Nobody's the wiser. I'm all the richer.
Ugh. That makes me crazy. Ah, I'm running out of life. Where is that? There you go. Give me money. Personnel rounds, those are good. Okay. That wasn't the door I needed to go.
Hello. Come out, you must find a shelter.
I need more first aid again. I gotta stop getting hit by everything.
You Edna, everything you touch turns to shit.
Seems like everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolved today.
Oh, he killed my flying robot. Oh, is that it? Alright. Oh, who are you? Andrew Ryan. Hey, first aid kit.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters.
I still don't understand what the whole Little Sisters thing is about anyway.
Possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Ugh, where do I get that? I need Adam. Oh, look, frickin' robot thing. That means I need to kill the Big Daddy.
I hear a creaking of the floorboards. Non-believer, you defy me!
Damn it, wrong button. Okay, need all the help I can get.
He won't even know it's there.
Who?
Who's that? You're the gift.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
What? Trapped where? Are those... rocks. Rocks. I thought they were first aid kits, but they're rocks. Yay! Ugh.
Mom says I'm not to play with the other children because
why does she look Asian in that picture?
On a diet of dog eat dog. I wanted to see these dog eaters. So I waited until Mom was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
What? Aren't they human? Trash can. It's just. We're just gonna drill everything. We're just use that. I got a lot. No. Zap and drill. To get the item, let's deal with her Big Daddy first. You wanna attack it like two, but if you prefer to. Ugh. Okay, I need to hack this thing. Oh, okay, I'm gonna save. Cause I hate Big Daddies. Okay. Use the big gun. Use the big gun. Lord knows I'm gonna need that. Thank you.
Now, that big daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
Hate that thing.
I found one of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But she was gorging herself on blood from a corpse. It wasn't her.
Okay.
Just reeling. And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal. I escaped, but could Cindy have become one of those things? I've got to find her, now more than ever.
Oh my goodness, this drill rules.
Take a breath, son. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Give me the Adam.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Yeah, hurry up. Oh, but you're not my Eleanor.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Gather atom from two bodies. Alright.
I want to hold her.
This way. Adam, Daddy, over there.
Where?
Follow my nose.
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
That is a child of the family, not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
What the hell? Oh my god, I almost died. Done. Holy smokes, that music
now
is scary.
Now you know the stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
Damn it.
Why, hello there. My name is Andrew Ryan. I built the city of Rapture.
That ain't no Disney animatronics, I'll tell you that.
Because the world above had become unfit for us. But here, beneath the ocean, it is natural to wonder if the danger has passed. If those we left behind will ever come to their senses. So, let us imagine, you and I, what might befall us on the surface.
Why are you still talking? Okay.
I told you about this one. Make him listen.
Saying, true and righteous are your judgments, O Lord.
Get behind me. Damn, that hurts like a boo. Hurts like a mofo. Where was that? Machine, I know something was shooting me.
Come on, I deserve something, don't I?
Why the hell? Bastard!
Come back!
I from salvation!
You know you don't have a chance! I need a gun! On handheld! Run from the Lord! Just why they always gotta leave?
Come back!
Oh, I'm trying my best!
Staff only? You kidding me? Just bust down the door. Even going the right way. What?
Hello? Is someone in the hall?
I think all of the children have finally fallen asleep. And now that the park is all quiet, I can't sleep myself. I guess it's just you and me, Mr. Voice Recorder. You, me, and 1959. I wonder what the new year will... What? What was that? Something's happened. The lights are going out. Kids, stay in your sleeping bags. It's gonna be fine.
What? Gotta go up there. Ugh. Of course we gotta go up there.
This might work.
That's why I use this.
On the surface, the farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm for a home and lands of his own. But the parasites say no. What was yours is ours. We
what
are
the?
State. We are gone. And our share.
Hey, look. Plasmid. Okay. Is that? Alright, wait. Where's the body?
Smell the Adam Chetty? Over there!
Oh.
Pure steam! Damn that child, you monster!
What is this? This is where I was, right? Okay. It's for later.
I've been rationing my supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture. Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns. They want it all. But I got a plan. Gotta fix up the transport sub that's been rusting in the maintenance bay. Then I gotta get the hell out of this hole. These animals want Rapture? They can have it.
Great. All right.
I do not hate you,
get it
Delta.
To it.
Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
What? Rebellious son? Sheesh. Whoa.
Daddy, you
good?
All right, Chief. We've
good
almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
Okay. Okay, I'm almost out of... Okay... You know, Okay, had fun, pun. I think I'm gonna call it for the night, though. But yeah.
Thank you for watching, everyone.
It's good episode. Having fun with Bioshock 2. Freak out a little, but hey. This is Noob Discoveries. We're noobing our way through this. Anyway, thanks for watching. We'll be back again next week, Monday. Yeah, should be. Same time again, 11 o'clock. 8 o'clock Hawaii Standard Time. 11 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. If you have any tips or hints or tricks for this game, by all means, write a comment, chat with me. I probably could definitely use the help. Any secrets. Look at the way I shoot the gun, you know? I shoot all kinds of stuff and run out of ammo. And luckily, this game has more money than the last game, because I couldn't buy anything in the last game. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good night, everyone. Peace out.